I want to thank the Committee on Legal and Parliamentary Affairs. I want to thank the Attorney General, Honorable Speaker, Senior Counsel Kriowa Chiwanuka. We've been working together in this bill. And I want to invite colleagues, please read and understand this bill.